Mom, what kind of scientist was Grandpa?
Honestly, I have no idea.
I found this in my living room.
Wait a minute. This thing is real?
Somehow, a town that has no fault lines is shaking on a daily basis.
What is that?
Maybe it's the apocalypse.
Oh my God.
This isn't a mine. It's a gateway.
What exactly is happening here?
We need to finish what our grandfather started.
That's not good.